Not overreacting. Anyway, guys. Hi, guys. Welcome back. I'm Ben.
I'm Connor.
Let's get into it. Girl swimming interest meeting is happening. Anyone interested in joining the Rogers girls swim and dive team in the fall, please attend the interest meeting on Thursday, June 8th after school at 3 p.m. at the pool. Questions, see Coach Hoskins for details.
Health and Wellness Fair on June 10th from 9 to 3. This event is sponsored by the Puyallup School District and Community Healthcare. The following will be provided and are free. Sports, physical, childhood, what? Immunizations, health and vision screening, dental screenings, health and wellness education.
There you go. Car show sign up extended mandatory meeting at 2:50 on Thursday, well today, in room 164.
Class officer elections info meeting Tuesday, May 30th during lunches in the Career Center.
Support your Rogers dance team. They are raising t-shirts by for $15. It will keep on happening until June 1st. You can pre-order your Ramley t-shirts for $15 in the comments during lunch. T-shirts will be delivered around mid-June. Support the dance team while showing off your Ram pride.
Yep.
Oh, and cash only.
Spirit Week, Monday, dress up as your favorite music artist or black and gray. Tuesday, tie-dye or white. Wednesday, wacky hair / hat or pink. Thursday, jersey day or green. And Friday, college out or Ram gear.
That's right. A clothing drive, donate gently used new clothing on May 22nd through June 9th. Drop off in the main office collection bin. All donations will be used at the cheer garage sale and then donated.
86th Avenue Film Festival. This year's film festival begins on yesterday with the awards showing being June 8th. All students are open to compete.
Everyone.
Yeah.
That's right.
The Schoology code for more information is right there.
Oh, and the criteria is out there, so check that out if you're interested too and see what it's about. And without, that's all we have for today. I've been Ben.
I'm Connor.
Let's get into commercials, right?
Yes.
All right. Peace.
What's up, Ram? We're here to talk about the baccalaureate celebration that we have at Rogers for our seniors.
It's a faith-based ceremony for seniors and it's non-denominational, so everybody's welcome.
The ceremony is here in the pack. Get here at 1:45 in your cap and gown. The celebration for friends and family starts at 2 p.m.
Baccalaureate is for all seniors of faith and all your friends and family are invited and it does not cost anything. Afterwards, we'll have cake and photo opportunities for you and your family, so we hope to see you there. Bye, Rams.
last 3 days we'll never get back.
Yeah, honestly, I mean, what kind of teacher is going to give us a 3-day final right before spring break?
I know, right? I'm trying to clear my mind.
Yeah, I had some relaxation.
You sure had an easy week this week, missing 2 days, John.
Yeah, you know, you can't really control when you get sick. I'm just thankful it wasn't during baseball tryouts.
Baseball. You guys be careful. You hear me?
Yes, sir.
Be careful.
Yo, you want to skip 16 books lunch? Because honestly, we deserved it after that.
Yeah, let's do it.
Hey, you want to go to Chick-fil-A?
Yeah, I mean, we go there, or we could go to...
Man, I hope they find Aaron, dude.
Yeah.
Listen, I know he took your spot in baseball, but I mean, he's a great kid. He has a great family.
I hope they find him.
Oh, by the way, you have to drive. My car's been acting up, dude.
Eli, come on.
What? You've never driven before?
Whatever.
Man, I hope they find Aaron.
Yeah, me too. I'm just looking forward to baseball tryouts, though. I mean, those are like 2 days.
Dude, why do you keep talking about baseball? Our friend went missing.
We're gonna find him. Relax. No, we should probably go back for 6. I forgot I had that thing to do, so... Yeah, we gotta go.
Well, I'm going back to class. If we're here, I can't miss 6.
Well, I have to walk home then.
Alright, well, then I guess I'll see you tomorrow. Make sure you lock it when you leave.
Alright.
Whoa.
What is this? What?
John!
What are you talking about?
You're supposed to lead a baseball team to state, then a 14-year-old kid comes, takes all your glory, takes your position. I knew you since second grade, bro. With your anger problems, I know you get mad all the time, make big issues out of everything. And that one day when he was walking from practice, you found your opportunity. And I saw what was in your car.
Eli, I've known you since forever. You think I killed Aaron Parker? What do you think I am?
A monster!